run for cauliflower kettle corn. Yeah, and I'm doing this again for personal reasons. Because I'm too stupid to open up a party beforehand. Right. The atrocious loading screens.
Knows what he's doing.
Kelp.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Cool. Shut up.
BD1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Where to, kid? Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. But it helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must hope, not forget. You must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Yep.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is gonna work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
Time to land. Get up here. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this.
Okay.
Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them. I only knew that Cordova was
obsessed with. Use the Force, Lucas. I will use the Force.
I too was.
If I could only pull a lightsaber out on the ship.
You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them.
Is that why you push away the Force? Because you don't want to give up on yourself?
Friend of Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
Edie wants a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that.
Beep, beep. The fuck is Grease?
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day. When you're done with your Jedi stuff, I'll even give you a discount.
Dangerous being on the run, huh?
You're telling me. You lose someone?
His name is Prof. Traded his life for mine.
Sounds like a tough, strong guy. Not far from myself.
He was. Since the day I stepped foot on Braca, he watched over me. Never complained.
Never complained? On that trash heap?
I just hope he didn't do it for nothing.
They never do, kid. They never do. Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this.
This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I sort of, almost. I mean, I took out a small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid.
Well, there goes my phone. Is that any good? I mean, it's the Force. What do you expect?
Everything okay?
Yeah, great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Stop throwing my phone. Yeah, the game's perfect. This is my second run through the game, but not with New Story Plus. A lot of extra shit. And I have a red lightsaber. Oh, is there any other color? Whenever I find a workbench that's not... Eh. Yeah, fine. I'll go showcase the colors. I got a better color anyways. So there's blue, green, red, purple, orange, yellow, cyan, magenta, and indigo. I like indigo and purple. I do love magenta, but not that shade of magenta. And you can change and customize the lightsaber parts. Right now my lightsaber looks like Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yeah. And I don't know if you just saw on the screen for a second, but it freaked the fuck out. Damn, Jedi. Yeah, I'm playing this on Jedi Master.
Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly.
Okay, bye. Stormtrooper.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Lock tight. Thanks for the help.
I don't think I've ever scanned a scout trooper baton before. That's cool. They were never able to dodge before. That is so not fair. What is the point of coming up here? No idea. Hi. Shortcut. This game is just mostly exploring. Okay, so I already got that. That's just not there for shits and giggles, is it? Okay, maybe it is. Damn, Jeddah. Anyways, if you don't know this guy's name, his name is Cauliflower Kettlecorn, or Cal Kestis. Never noticed that box. That's insane. They've really updated this game, I'm gonna be honest.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something.
She called your mama.
You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy.
Help me, BD!
Thank you. Okay. Parkour. Shit. I'm so used to the double jump. Or the random jump and then slide across the floor for a couple inches. There's a stay-at-home order from the Empire. I want to sense a force echo. What the fuck?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
What's that?
Marina. Urstar, Ulstar. Shit, they can follow me. Bye. Nope. Where the fuck was the TIE fighter? Hey, buddies. Wait, hold on. You got little baby hops. If anything, you got in the way. Well, okay, I was just joking. Well, stop it, you aren't funny. You aren't funny. That's what people tell me every day. Stop it, you aren't funny. I'm just like, but I am. Hi. Nope. Hi.
Show yourself now. I can beat you, Jedi.
Never gonna catch me. Hey, buddies. Guess what?
There's the Jedi. All right, get in there. Come on, let's get him.
Moving out.
Enemy spotted. You betcha.
Y'all suck. The fuck were you about to go off to? Well, look, the stay-at-home order for the Empire.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
You can't beat us all. What do I do now?
What do I do now? Scan. Scan him. Touch him. Touch titty.
What'd you find?
From their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Damn it. Is there shit up there? Why do I feel like that would be like a really good place to hide something? Before I return to the point of no return, I'm gonna go back. Guess it's like right here? What the fuck? Cal just crawled. Bye. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go back to the Mantis. Yeah, no, I'm back. Shut up. Heal. Also, skill point trees. Alright, moving on. Got it. Are you winning, son? Surprise, motherfucker. Appreciate it, cuz. Thank you. You didn't see anything.
I see you.
Can you slice this? Sorry about your stomach, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave.
Man, I can't wait to get double jump. Throw up in my mouth.
Enemy located. Moving back.
Fuck you. To the skill tree.
Too close.
Well, they're all dead. Bye. That's way too much fun. I like beating the shit out of stormtroopers that can't fight. Alright, I farmed up a bit. Time to move on. Yeah, I really don't care to read all that. Oh shit, I know where I am now.
That looks like a problem.
It's fucking this thing. Fucking hate these things. These and the fucking slugs. Jerks into my system. Fuck.
Hey,
What? What?
Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Moving to engage. Really? Got one of them. Now.
Beat you. I can't. Then BD won. I go beat it up. Open my shortcut and then suck my dick. I definitely did not go to this one. I don't even know where that one is. That was a spider. I killed it. I didn't expect that to work. Really?
Damn it.
weathered monument. Fucking huge.
Go get him. I've got him. I can't do this by myself.
Fuck.
I can't push it.
Bye. You're going down.
I need to stand. Much better.
Before I get too far ahead, sure? Because look what I did. I'm over here. Bye. I'll leave now. And guess what? There's nothing you can do about it.
There's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
You need to be stopped. Ugh. But it doesn't matter because I have the high ground. Right?
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi.
Can't wait to watch these grow.
Hey, BD1. Ooh. Then silence. That's where I came from. Wait, then what the fuck is the point of this? Oh shit!
What was in there?
Elemental nature! I don't have that one! That is so cool! I didn't know that was there! Don't mind me, Mr. Stormtrooper. You won't be seeing me for a while now. And then we can cut these, because these are fun. Alright.
with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for progress.
Its electromagnetic winds render the bulk of our mining technology
useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Did it. And you call me the coward. Motherfucker, don't even. Bye. Bye.
Time for a snip.
Really? Are you retard?
These workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You're relieved.
Okay.
Eyes over there. All allied units down.
Watch out.
Thought there'd be more. Are you ready, kids?
found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Woo! Died. I don't know why I turned into a fucking monkey. This is the part on the map. Oh my god, I'm so fucking far away. Oh god, I know exactly where that is too. Yes, you can.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Let us beat the force out of you. Let us force you. I want to force the shit out of you, Cal. That's... Get the fuck out of that.
Connect.
Bye.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. These things are pretty cute.
Alright, let's go through.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
We were 24 hours up until this last week and a half. And then our district manager and his boss.
It's massive.
And the Empire?
Matt.
There's 7 of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Decided that they want to go back to 24 hours by this Friday. So we, being me and Norma, had to sit there and do paperwork for a couple hours, redoing all of our scheduling and all of our paperwork for money orders from the bank for the store. And supplies. Which was fun.
Did you see that? Ugh.
not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past?
Actually, for how much business we've been getting, we've been needing to go back to,
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground.
24 hours because we really need work.
Rituals. I think they were training force users.
Can't fucking make that. Oh, you're a cuck holding fuckwit. Whoa! Can't go that way. Did it.
Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Oh shit. Alright, let's keep going. Ooh, where the fuck am I?
Okay, I'll look.
I can't move. I can only move forward.
In your path, define the path. What stands in the way?
I thought that symbol wasn't involved now, until later in the
again.
Republic.
Try again. Good. Continue. The force to push the ball at the target. Faster now. Complete the test. Keep your eye on the
3, 2, 1. Alright, it's just my neighbor.
Push the ball.
Stands in the way. Comes the way.
Is there something back here I could use a force on?
The Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
did it.
Delayed reaction. I did it. Just like, but what did you do?
I don't know.
I can destroy each pod individually. Destroy the pots of the enemy.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk.
The fuck is it doing here?
If this Efo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
I don't. Okay. Alright. Another little fucking mystery.
This was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the heat of the act.
I don't get it. I just kept beating him. Great. Well, delay thrust. Bye.
Users.
What's she suggesting? Alright, guys. I am tired. A little bit sweaty. And that motherfucker down there is back. So anyways, I think I'm gonna take my luck and run with it now. It's been a long day. I need to run back here and see what the fuck this is. Or where it's telling me to go. Did I ever go down? I did not ever go down here! I did it. Oh, shit.
This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Boom. This cave looks moist. What this is for. Really? Thank you. Okay, I'm really just, to be honest, playing with balls here. Alright, come on, come on. I love how it was like, I'll end it, and then I didn't. Cause, yeah, I don't want to. Okay, bye. Playing with balls. Fuck you. Just gonna stand right here. Just gonna stand right here and do it. Motherfucker. Okay. I hate everything I have about my work. My friend, this tomb is a menace. This tomb is a tomb. I just want someone just to say that, just for no fucking reason. This tomb is a tomb. What is that shadow? So, okay. I just legit forgot where I came from. It's actually a thing.
Can I get some help?
Nice assist. Went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Fine, I'll leave.
Just open the way for the Empire.
What is it now? Kind of.
Fucking dumbass. He's like, you murdered all my friends. Fucking pussy. Sent. Made it. No, for you.
Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Thank you. That's the sound of wind up my ass. Sometimes if I angle my butt cheeks right, the wind will blow out my booty hole. What in the fuck am I looking at? Bruh. What now? Okay, that didn't fucking work.
I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
I hate those.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye. I don't give a shit. Bye.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
That was easy.
I'll get you.
Come on. Fuck you. You whiny little pygmy fuck. All right. Oh my god, it's gonna fuck me, isn't it? Saved in a while. No. No. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I don't care.
same here.
Thanks. I'm pretty hurt.
God. Yep, I just need to start saving. So much for ending. All right, and parkour. Deja vu. Are you kidding me? Are you actually that fucking stupid? It's a fucking game. What am I doing? Yep, if the game didn't fuck me in a corner.
BD1, stim!
Oh great, he's got stims! Let's give him a thrashing!
Target is weakened! Enemy is running!
Watch that! Blast!
This is why I wish I had my own house. I didn't have neighbors. Because I want to scream. Bye. That didn't last long. Can you get up here? You now get out of my way. Cool. Probably can tomorrow. I don't want to work tomorrow.
So my sister was drinking her icy
from
Burger King.
Mm-hmm.
Jackie, what's the rest of that story? Because I wasn't halfway. She opened the IC, right? Normal IC. There's a plastic bag in here. And we don't know where it came from. But it's a problem.
I have to explain to you the Florida omelet story. Okay, so back in 2016, no, it was 2018. Wow, I didn't think it was that short of a time. I went to a Florida IHOP. I don't know what cook was working, because I didn't work there, because it was in Florida. I ordered an omelet. I don't remember what omelet, but it was none of the ones that my IHOP has. And I went to go eat it, and there was a fucking plastic bag in the middle of it. There was nothing else but a perfectly folded plastic bag inside of an egg. And I was like, anyways, I think someone was having a bad day, or either someone got fired, but the last thing he made was probably my omelet. It's perfect.
Okay, so back in...
That was the Florida omelet story. Whoop! Woo! Parkour. I don't care. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh my god, it died.
What are you doing here?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You won't get away.
Fuck you.
Gotcha.
Did anyone else see that box? I completely forgot that you could do that. I didn't know you could move those boxes. I'm gonna be honest there, Chief. Okay, as soon as I kill this purge trooper. Okay, go back to the skill tree. Don't fucking leave, dickbag. One skill point. Prove dash. Okay. Time to kill everything again. Hi.
Forward. You'll pay.
I need help.
I'm staying on you. Time to end this.
You ever have that weird feeling where you gotta scratch your ass? Yeah, that's me. I had to wiggle in my seat. Hi, you don't see me? No, sir. Yeah. No, the box just warped out of existence. Oh my god, you're actually a fucking retard. Okay.
you're alive. I'll take you down.
Got a scan? Thanks for the help. He was killed by... Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Auto-targeting piece of shit.
Good timing.
Stim!
Alright, come on. I'm gonna play with the dead body. Aww. The body doesn't need to despawn. So it's the one with the rocket trooper. Okay, let's fight the AT-ST. Because hearing shit. Okay. Shouldn't be sunlight down here, Chief.
Hold
Hey, BD-1.
Yep, because, you know, the force doesn't fucking work whenever I want it to. Fucking... Fuck. It's getting hot.
Holding up okay? Good to hear. You still back there? Holding up okay? Good to hear. Ugh.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming. I
haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
She escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Mm-hmm. I have something in my teeth. I love how the part of that plan was at the very top of the screen.
Give me a minute. I'm siphoning Imperial data.
You're...
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Fuck you.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Heh, 69%. I love how it's just like, oh, only 38% explored. Yeah, we don't talk about where the rest of it is. Oh, not at all. A whole fucking section back here. And there's one over here. Twenty-two out of 43 chests. 3 out of 6 secrets. Okay, I am so done with this game today. I straight up want to fucking vomit. Hey, so... I'll see you guys. I love you. I'm gonna kiss y'all. Mwah. And blah, blah. But no.